LA Care Health Plan is committing $70 million to health care providers in the fight against coronavirus. $35 million of accelerated payments will be sent to hospitals. The health care plan is also sending $7 million in grants to clinics and community-based organizations. And that's your Spectrum News One update.